Tell me some of the ways that you work with clients and how you work with clients to improve their sales.
Okay. Well, what I try to do is look at what's already there, because most people have a business development effort of one kind or another. Generally, people want to do better with that. Most people do. And so I try to look at what are the pieces that are missing from what they're doing and see if I can help them put those pieces in place or whether they can get that done themselves. For example, some organizations have wonderful salespeople who could serve as role models. If we figured out what those folks are doing and let everybody else know that, then that might be an internal fix. Some of those kinds of people are able to share what they do. Some of them cannot even articulate it. They just do it. So they can't help. But if they are able to say, you know, this is the kind of thing I do, this is where my time goes, then sometimes those internal people can be used to contribute to an improved overall selling effort. Other times, what people say to me is, I would really like to know from you what pieces we ought to put in place. Come in, give us an assessment of that, and maybe also lay some groundwork for us. Once we have the groundwork, we have the principles, we know what the metrics are, we know what we're going to do, then goodbye with you, Lynanne, we'll run it. So that's fine. And other people say, do a little coaching and we'll see if it pays. I personally like the approach that says, what is the return on your investment in Lynanne? If you spend $10 with Lynanne, I want you to have more than $10 in profitability that you can point to that you wouldn't have had if you'd never met Lynanne. That's the way I want to look at it over time, and I'm very comfortable with that. It's not, by the way, $10 in revenue. Very important. $10 in profitability that you wouldn't have had it not been for Lynanne. Right. And hopefully it would be on a lot grander scale than that. And I'm happy to be evaluated on the basis of what have I done for you today.